It was nice, Nick and Candace, but we're also tracking a little bit of rain shower action for us. Let me show you this radar here. We're watching some very light rain showers around Brookside and Beech Grove. This is in northern Lycoming County. We're tracking showers that are north and west of us. We have rain coming in from the south, too. You can see a little activity showing up near Philadelphia. The combination of these two systems will ultimately lead to some rain chances Friday morning and early afternoon. It's 50 chilly in Wilkes-Barre, Scranton, 49 Williamsport, 48 in Pottsville, 44 in Mount Pocono. We're expecting temperatures in the morning in the mid upper 40s near 50. Some showers on your drive to work and school. The best chance of a shower will be through early Friday afternoon. We'll see more sun through the day, and we're expecting highs in the mid-60s. Interactive radar may come in handy for you tomorrow. You can keep an eye on these rain showers and know when you can get outside without